Hi, and welcome to 12 for a Fit. Now, I've been doing high intensity workouts for years and years and years, including weights and all kinds of stuff. But one of the things that I've always really wanted to do is kind of branch out into do other things, because let's face it, workouts can get boring. So, you know, incorporating other things or other aspects, other types of workouts, you know, keeps things fun and interesting. So one of the things that I really wanted to do is include more ballet type exercises in my workouts. And so today we're going to focus on more some ballet type workouts, or exercises rather. So first exercise is just going to be a warm up. So we'll just do a standard jumping jack just to kind of get the legs moving. Next exercise is going to be a rear leg pulse. So pick one leg and we're just going to do a pulse. And we'll do two rounds, each exercise, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and then we'll switch it to the other leg for the second round. So rear leg pulse. Next exercise will be a forward leg lift. So let's doing this. Again, I'm terrible at these and I'm learning. So it's a forward leg lift. Next exercise is a knee drive donkey kick. Grab a chair to lean on, and it's knee drive and then donkey kick. Show it from the back. Knee drive, donkey kick. And next exercise will be an arabesque kick. So it's doing this. And then finally, we're gonna do just an axe kick. So bring your leg up and down. So it's just bringing leg up and down. Okay, we'll get started. I'm going to set the timer. So warm up just to start out with, jumping jacks. Here comes the rear leg pulse. Next is the forward leg lift. knee drive donkey kick. So let's take in the knee drive donkey kick. Arabesque kick. Finally, finish out the round with an axe kick. Okay, back to the top again. We'll loosen things back up with jumping jacks. Rear leg pulse. I focused on my right leg last time. I'm going to do left leg this time. forward leg lift. Knee drive, donkey kick on their leg this time. Arabesque kick. Axe kick. Well, I won't be doing any ballet recitals anytime soon, but it's always nice to throw different exercises in, kind of shock the body, keep things interesting, make things fun. This was a ballet-inspired workout. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a great rest of your day.